A simple and inexpensive insect repellent made from hair shampoo. Safe to use at home and directly on the skin. Finally, you'll bid farewell to annoying insects trying to invade your spaces. And all thanks to a quick homemade recipe created from just 3 simple household ingredients. It will protect you and your loved ones from mosquito bites and irritations without harmful chemicals, and your pets from irritating bugs like fleas and ticks. You'll be able to enjoy pleasant outdoor walks without worrying about bites. This repellent works on flies, gnats, ticks, and mosquitoes. To prepare this homemade mixture, first measure about half a measure or half a cup of any shampoo. It can be any hair shampoo, whatever you have at home. Pour it into a container. Pour the same amount of regular vinegar into the same measure. You surely know that vinegar is irritating to all insects, but combined with shampoo, it doesn't have such an unpleasant smell for humans. It's also safe to use on the skin because of it. Add the last ingredient. Pour half a measure of ordinary vegetable oil. Mix all the ingredients slowly to prevent foaming. Pour the preparation into a clean spray bottle. This will make it easier to apply the repellent. Remember, it's safe for the skin. Use the mixture in places where insects are most common indoors. Also, spray the balcony, terrace, and entrance to the house. Insects will no longer be a problem. Add oil to your coffee. Once you learn this trick, you won't waste money unnecessarily. Give it a try, and the annoying problem will disappear. Prepare a container and pour about 250 milliliters of water into it. Add 2 tablespoons of ground coffee to the water. Instead of fresh coffee, you can also use coffee grounds. The effect will be the same. Stir well to mix the coffee with water. Get a jar that can hold the entire mixture. My friends taught me this. I saw it for the first time at their place, so now I'm showing it to you. It's a great method. Take some oil and pour it into the jar. Just regular cooking oil you have at home. It doesn't have to be fresh. You can also use oil left over from frying fries. Now, prepare a cap or lid. It's important that it's aluminum, not plastic. It can be any cap from a drink in a glass bottle. Make a small hole in it. Take out the wick from an old candle. If you have a ready-made wick at home, you can use that. They are sometimes available in stores. A small piece will suffice. Thread it through the cap. The longer part must be under the cap. Place the cap on the oil in the jar. Light the wick, and the problem will disappear. Wondering what problem? It's about mosquitoes. This is a way to deter these insects. You can place such a candle on your patio and not worry about bites. It's simple to make, and you definitely have the ingredients at home. Remember this trick when mosquitoes try to spoil your evening on the balcony or patio. Insert cloves into a mosquito repellent plug-in and see what happens. Try this trick with an electric raid or bros repellent, and you won't regret it. Everyone knows what it is and how it works. The plug-in allows you to sleep peacefully through the night. The liquid inside it repels mosquitoes, other flying insects, and ants. All you need to do is plug it in, and the plug-in element will start to heat up. Then, the insect repellent liquid begins to evaporate and float in the air. The plug-in refills are replaceable. When the liquid runs out in one container, you grab another. But what do you do when the liquid runs out and you don't have another refill? There's a solution for that. Don't throw away the empty bottle. Unscrew the refill. Remove the stopper with the long element from it. It's only inserted by pressing, so you can easily remove it. Put a couple of cloves into the bottle. A dozen or so cloves will suffice. Cloves are small, so there's no problem fitting them into the container. Now, take some rubbing alcohol and pour it over the cloves. Don't fill it to the top. You can add your favorite essential oil. Most natural oils have insect repellent properties, so you'll only enhance the effectiveness of this new homemade repellent. Close the bottle. This homemade replenishing liquid is cheaper. It repels all insects, and its ingredients are natural. All you have to do is plug it in. You can use it in the bedroom, kitchen, or to protect your favorite plants. Do it this way. Just 1 hour is enough. If you place this in your home, mosquitoes and other insects will disappear. You won't see a single fly anymore. And all without buying expensive and harmful chemicals. This way, you'll get rid of insects once and for all. just place it by the window in a room corner or on a shelf. You won't have to bother with insects anymore. Pour a cup of water into a pot. Add 5 tablespoons of regular white sugar. Water with sugar is the perfect bait for all insects. Place the pot on the stove and turn it on. When the water starts heating up, begin stirring the mixture thoroughly. The sugar must dissolve. Now, add a tablespoon of dry yeast and turn off the stove. Dissolve the yeast. Let the pot cool down. Take an empty 2-liter bottle. Cut it at 1/3 of its height. You can do this with scissors or an upholstery knife. Pour the yeast and sugar mixture into the bottle. Insert the cut-off inverted part of the bottle. There should be no cap on it. Wrap decorative paper around it. This way, not only will the trap be reliable, but also aesthetic. The scent of yeast and sugar will attract all the insects in the house. Fruit flies, house flies, mosquitoes will disappear. You won't have to worry about them anymore. Light up some cinnamon. It's the secret of millionaires. In their homes, you can feel an extraordinary energy and the scent of wealth. And the method is very simple. Start by preparing bay leaves. They have their characteristic spicy scent. Crush them into a small bowl. They help to get rid of unpleasant odors in the home. Additionally, the scent of bay leaves repels insects. But bay leaves also have a calming effect. They eliminate stress and tension. Sprinkle a few tablespoons of salt on the leaves. Salt is the best product for perfuming interiors. Fragrances made with salt as a base are natural and long-lasting. But that's not all. Add cloves. Their scent improves mood and well-being. Few people know that they add positive energy and motivation. Sprinkle cloves with salt. Salt enhances the aroma of spices. Additionally, use your favorite fabric softener. The scent of bay leaves and cloves, although positively affecting us, does not have as intense a fragrance as fabric softener. Pour the cap and pour it over the salt in the bowl. Take cinnamon sticks and insert them into the container filled with spices and salt. Hotels and spa salons often use this trick to create an exceptionally rich scent and aroma. Light the cinnamon with a lighter or matches. Just light them a little to extract the best from this homemade diffuser. The extraordinary scent and positive energy that the spices used in it provide. Mix cola with vinegar. It will gain extraordinary properties. These products combined are extraordinary. The mixture of these two ingredients is very useful. The most important thing is the correct proportions. Then the mixture will be perfect. Take a container and pour 200 milliliters of Coca-Cola into it. Cola often doesn't taste good when it sits longer or when it's warm, so if you have leftover cola to pour out, use it for this trick. Add 100 milliliters of vinegar to it. If you add another ingredient, the mixture will be even better. Just add 2 teaspoons of salt. Salt will enhance the action of vinegar and cola. The liquid will fizz slightly. Finally, add some dishwashing liquid. Stir everything to mix the ingredients. Make a hole in the cap of an empty bottle. You can use a drill for this, or you can burn a hole with a hot stick. This is a super strong liquid. It is perfect for cleaning and scrubbing tough stains. It cleans metal pots perfectly. It removes food residues from dishes. It kills bacteria and germs. Phosphoric acid and acetic acid have extraordinary cleaning properties. All this makes the liquid perfect for cleaning even the toilet. Just pour the liquid into the toilet and scrub it. This liquid is multifunctional. Keep it handy and use it for cleaning as often as possible. You won't want to use other products anymore.